Sanchez is on his way to Old Trafford and will become the best paid player in British football history at £500,000 a week. The Arsenal man is expected to see his switch north ratified imminently, but he now looks unlikely to make his debut at Burnley tomorrow, with his registration needing to be completed by midday today. Once the dust is settled on Sanchez's arrival, focus will turn to tying down Mourinho long term. Star Sport revealed earlier that an agreement with the Portuguese is close to being finalized. Jose Mourinho was tricked by a pair of cheeky Italian TV presenters this evening. Eamon and James Clark Twitter: Jose Mourinho wants to earn more than Alexis Sanchez at Man United. It's been claimed, and it's now emerged, Mourinho's desire for a new deal is to ensure he earns more than his latest star sign. Spanish journalist Jose Alvarez Haya, who is the Manchester correspondent for TV show El Chiringuito, made the claim on Twitter. He wrote earlier this week, the real reason of the probably extension of contract for Jose Mourinho now is that he doesn't want to receive less money than any player of the team if Alexis comes, like will happen with Guardiola when he will extend his contract. Both wants to be the best paid of their teams. Related articles: Getty: Jose Mourinho wants to earn more than Alexis Sanchez. Sanchez has been blasted by Martin Keown for his mega money move to Manchester United. Sanchez has got to be the biggest mercenary in football, Keown wrote in the Daily Mail. Manchester City have wanted to sign Sanchez since the summer, and if no deal is done in January, they will be waiting for him at the end of the season. Getty: Alexis Sanchez is heading to Man United on a £500,000 a week deal. City will be the natural place for Sanchez to go to develop his football. He has worked with Pep Guardiola before, but for Sanchez, this is clearly not about going to the best team. Working with Guardiola and taking his game to another level, he has probably thought that he will not get a better offer if he waits until the summer, so he might as well take the best deal on offer now. It has been all about the money. Sanchez is set to sign after today's 12 p.m. registration deadline for tomorrow's clash at Burnley. It means he could run out for the first time at Yeovil in the FA Cup a week today. Related articles: